Welcome back to more Nexomon, everybody. I was actually about to say Micromon for some reason, but no, it's Nexomon, so we need to gather some clues. Or clues, is that the right word? No, not really. Well, is it? Whatever. We need to do something in this town and find some info. Okay. Yeah, by the way, sorry it's been a couple days. It's just that I've been pretty damn busy, you know? With just a bunch of stuff here and there. Huh. Really? Okay. I'd be hiding plain in sight. Hello, gentlemen. My name is Hendrick, and I will be at your service this beautiful day. Okay. I guess we shall do that. Okay, so they're kidnapping people. Interesting. Playground to the south? Okay. The playground in the south, which is it this room here? This one? Was this a playground? This way? Let's see. I don't really think that this is a playground. Let me check over here, on the west. No, because I came here first, didn't I? I think. Okay, I'm kind of confused right now, because didn't I... Well, you said south, the playground in the south? Wouldn't that imply... What the shit? Okay, let me go back up, hold on. I went south, I literally went south. Okay, so I started here. I'm looking for a blue-haired woman, apparently. Okay, let's see, I went there. Now, if I go this way... Let me check again just to make sure. Get the freaking hell out of the way, okay. I'm gonna go here. It's because I don't see a playground, that's the thing. Oh wait. I think I went west from there. Oh, there we go, okay. Now I see. What the hell? What if she's an overseer? She must be one. Oh boy. Well then. I wanna go. Hey, step back. What? Oh my god. So I guess we gotta fight this guy. Hopefully we don't have to fight all three, because I do not want to fight three freaking guys right now in a damn Nexomon battle. Like, I really, really don't want to do that, you know? Okay, so here's what I'll do. I'm just gonna try to kill as many of you as fast as possible. Alright, 130 damage. 64. I'm gonna use bite. Bam, and you're dead. Perfect. So that's one down. Blurk. I guess we'll do the same thing. He's a slash. That was a one-shot kill. Perfect. Next up is... Blizzbro. Damn it, you killed me. Okay. Damn it. I'm gonna go with my own Earth, because both fire and lightning are weak against Earth. That ain't good. Okay, let's use an avalanche. 96. Rock punch. 76. Just avalanche again. Rock Punch should be a Pokemon move. I just thought of that. That would be so cool. but it's not. Avalanche is, but it's not an earth type or a ground type move. It's actually an ice type move in Pokemon Avalanche, and it's a pretty good move because it, you know, you can give it to any Pokemon. Well, not any Pokemon. Any Pokemon that can learn it, and it's actually decreased priority. So most likely they're going to be attacking second, which means it's a base 120 power because it doubles. Pretty interesting. Whereas there's other moves that are like that, but they're not as effective, like Payback. Because Payback, it doesn't decrease your priority, so there's a chance you could attack, and it'll only do 50 damage, 50 base damage instead of 100, you know? Okay. Well... No. What am I doing? What I'm gonna do is use a revive on you and on you. And then I'm gonna use some potions. I might as well use potions for now, you know? I mean, these are shitty items, but hey, whatever, you know? Whatever. Let's use a super potion. And then, who needs... Should I give you an Ether? I'm gonna give you an Ether. You. I think my other two should be okay. Let's go. Okay, what's next? What's gonna happen now? Wow. Nexalord? Yes, that is true. He is after me. I know a secret. I know his secret weakness. Yes, only I know how to defeat him. What the heck? Oh my god. What the hell is that? Oh, the Nexopor? No, don't do this. We don't know how to play volleyball, dude. Okay, I'm gonna save, because I don't know what's gonna happen here. I'm pretty sure I don't have to do a volleyball battle, or game, whatever. Sure. What the hell are we doing? Are we actually... Is this for real right now? What? Oh, crap. I actually need to turn the phone. Hold on. I need to grab this phone and turn it around. Okay. Look out. The ball is on your way. This is your reaction meter. Simply tap the button when the arrow is over the green area to return the ball. Okay. Oh, okay, I see now. My bad. But do you have infinite time? What the? Huh. It'll get harder, right? I'm guessing. But it seems like you have infinite time. Okay. It's actually really easy, it's just that I messed up in the very beginning. Okay, I won. That was a very strange minigame, it honestly was, but hey, I did it, so that's all that matters, right? Oh my god. That is ridiculous. I think I'm leaving. Yeah, me too. I guess Merida really isn't that cool. Wow. That is such... Holy crap. Oh, damn. Oh, damn. Holy crap. We are so screwed. Oh god, who's this guy? Well, 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 you must be the kid that took our precious Nexocore. What the hell? Zeta. Not Zeta, it's Zeta. And she leaves. He's actually pretty bad at volleyball. Halt! I am Agent Bryce Fort from the Nexogon, and you are under arrest. Oh, what? What did you just do? Well, that was interesting. So I'm not talking much. I mean, there's a lot of cutscenes. I'm just trying to, like... Again, I'm not trying to read word for word. It's just that I'm trying to see what the hell's going on here, you know? Hendrick. We must find Hendrick before he runs away. Only you can stop him. The Nexoguard is too busy chasing Merida. Well then. Actually, what the hell is going on? Hold on. What the fuck? Sorry, something on my computer. Okay, that's weird. Okay, Wait, do I need to go this way? I wasn't paying attention in the last 30 seconds, so I don't know what I'm doing. Because I was focused on the computer, and I accidentally kept, like, touching the screen to, like, keep progressing the dialogue, and I wasn't actually reading what the hell I need to do. So now I'm kind of screwed. Like, I don't know what I must do, you know? Wow. This sucks. This, like, really sucks. I'm gonna go this way. Hey, wait. We're looking for Hendrick, the restaurant guy. Oh, him. Okay. That's what we're doing. I see. Wait, is he a bad guy? Damn it, I wasn't paying- I'm so stupid for not paying attention. Should have been paying more attention. Okay, that's what we're doing, huh? Well, I mean, I'm going to save. Sure. And I'm gonna go this way? Okay. This will be really interesting. Oh, damn. They're gonna be like, oh, shoot. Oh, they got us. They fooled us. Of course. All right, time to do some battles here. Time to do a series of battles. Let's own this guy. Okay. So that's a Velo kid, and it's not. What? He just did damage to me? Are you serious? Like, kill him, get him out of there. Perfect. Okay, that's one down. Who's next? Deathworm? I'm dead. I bring you in. It's going to do an avalanche. 100 damage, nice. Fight, that's kind of weak. Actually, that did a pretty good amount of damage. Oh my god. It's because it's levels, man. They already cut up to me. See that? He's freaking levels. It's third. Trondo, I have a type advantage, but don't kill me. Oh, thank you. Okay, let's see if this kills you in one shot. Nope. You have 207 HP. That is insane. I'm gonna do Rock Rods. 112. Okay. I guess I'm too lazy to actually go back. I'm just gonna just use the bag. Use this as well. Wait, what did I? That was a waste. Oh my god. Okay, and then I'm actually pretty good in. Yeah. All right, let's do another save now, because I gotta fight the boss. You know, the leader. Where you at, dude? You can't trick me. You can't fool me. I know you must be in here, dude. Whoa. Battle 2. Am I gonna have to fight like all four of these guys? Because if I do... Oh my god, man. Alright, I'm gonna use Turbulent Toss. That didn't do nearly as much. Ice Assault. I'm good, I'm good. Okay, Slash should kill you. Yes. Next up, Resonate. That's gonna be super effective on me. Ooh, okay, Slash probably won't kill you, but damn, 6 HP, you gotta be kidding me. Sleep? I failed. Which means you're dead. Thank you for missing. Thank you. Furpy. And I'm probably dead. Okay, I'm dead. That's okay, that's okay. He's gonna bring in Jita. And Jita's gonna use Electric Torrent to kill you, or do massive damage, I should say. Furby wins. That didn't do as much. Good, good. Are you serious right now? Are you serious? You have got to be kidding me. Unbelievable. Okay, anti-freeze, here we go. Ice Assault. Don't you dare freeze me. Okay, good. I'm gonna use... Let's use Tackle. Just to save a little bit of... Oh wait, I would've beat you. Damn. Okay. And as always, I'm a little too lazy to be doing this, you know? So I'm just gonna do this. Like, too lazy to go back and freaking heal. Okay. And then, I'm gonna use... Sure, let's use an Ether on you. And let's use an Ether on you. Just to be safe. Okay. And then guess what? I'm sorry, but there's gonna be like a series of tough battles, I'm guessing. So I need to keep saving after every battle, because I don't want to screw this up. Alright, we're gonna go up north. This guy. Welcome. And a truly splendid work I did, let me add. Surely Merida would have gotten rid of you, however you got a- Wait, what? I read that wrong, my bad. Well, guess we gotta fight him. Alright, this guy has 5 Nexomon. This is going to be one hell of a battle. I can already tell you. He's gonna have like 42. Like level 42s, I'm guessing. Okay, starts a little lower than I thought. Okay, let's just be aggressive. Here we go, Slash. Okay. I should be able to take one hit. Or maybe two, actually. That's a really good thing to do. I'm gonna use Toss. So that's one dead. Number two, Skoy. That's a win. Please survive an attack. Thank you. Okay, you slash again. Kill me, but that's fine because I'm ahead in the game. I'm going to bring in probably Jita, actually. Okay, so Jita's going to be using Tackle. Okay, that's two down. Number three is going to be a Water. Okay, please just take a hit. Good, good. And then do Electric Torrent. Lots of damage. 134. I might die from this, but whatever. Oh, I actually lived. Ooh. Still live. Okay, Electric Torrent again. You're dead. Good. I'm probably going to die from the poison, but whatever. And you're down to two. That's an electric. Oh, damn it. I would have survived if I wasn't poisoned. God damn it. I'm going to bring in Gamine. Because you're Earth. Avalanche should be a one-shot kill. Yep, it is. Okay. And the final one is... Kakuza. Ooh, that's the same one I got. Okay, please survive an attack. Accuracy's down, but I should hit. Yes, it still hits you. Tackle. Okay. Go ahead and use, Confessing Gloves. Good. Got him. Alright. Fairly challenging, but not as challenging as I thought, because again, this guy was still like on my levels, like on par with me. But I think in a couple episodes I'm gonna run again. Because I'm gonna be under leveled. Whoa. Perfect the resurrection engine. Yep, Royale City. Okay, so it should be open now, alright, which means I'm gonna go all the way down there. So that was another Overseer that I beat. By this point, I actually lost count on how many Overseers I beat him, but I wanna guess 5. I think 5 is the answer. Could be wrong, but I'm pretty sure that's the answer. Okay, so I'm just gonna... Wait, that's an item. A Super Potion. I'm also going to buy a lot of items because I'm kind of low on some, as you may know. Also, max revives are really useful, I noticed. Wait, is it called max revive in this game? I'm not sure. I need to take a look at that. Yep. What's wrong? The resurrection engine. Oh, I guess that's true, right? Okay. Potion. Very nice. Not really, that's a pretty shitty item. Dude, get out of the way. Okay, wait, where's the... Is the shop this way? I think so, right? It should be this way. But wait, what I need to do is... Again, well, first of all, heal up. That's pretty obvious. But I also need to buy a bunch of items. One really weird thing about the game, and I've mentioned it before, is the loading. For some reason, the loading is slow on this game. Compared to Micromon and a couple other of like these monster RPGs, because, like, you leave a place and look at how long it actually takes to load. That's a pretty slow loading time. It really does take a long, like, kind of a while, you know, to do all that. Loading there. Wait, wrong way. Okay, I think the shop is down here. if I remember correctly. Okay, let's see, because even that's kind of like low now. What I need to do is get max potions, I think, so I'm just going to get like, the good thing is I have a lot of money with all the grinding, so I'm going to get like, 29 of these. Others are 40, super others 60, I'll do super, wait. Thing is, others are not really... I'll do just others. And then revives... with 200 HP. The thing is, those are a shit. Oh my god. Okay, I do want to buy some, though. I want to buy 5. And the elixirs, that's not worth it right now. Okay, and the Nexotraps, I don't really need that. I got plenty. Anti-whatever, I have... all of them. I'm a little low on these. There we go. Okay. I think that's good, though, for the most part. Alright. Wait, can you actually sell stuff? I don't think you can. You can't sell stuff in this game, huh? I just realized that. Wow. Okay. Whatever. Okay, let's go back now. Okay. Shut up. Okay, I'm gonna go down. So to actually keep going, I need to go up north and then I believe east, right? To make progress. And that is what I must do. So like I said, I don't know if I'll be grinding before the next episode, and we'll see what levels I'm at, but as you can clearly see, the levels are getting pretty up there again. They're back on par with me, which means that a couple boss battles from now, they're going to have like 45-ish, and I'm going to be under-leveled yet again. But that's not good. Now, I am kind of running out of time for this video, though, so I just need to like make it to the next place. I think this location has... does it have random encounters? I think it did, right? Yeah, it did. Oh, Bowish. Just gonna one-shot him. 290. Yeah, one really big complaint about this game that I've seen on the reviews on the App Store is the fact that it takes forever to level up, and it does. It actually does. Like, I've spent so many hours in this game already just grinding. It takes that long. It's because you level up very slowly. Like, you don't get a good amount of experience per enemy that you defeat, and I think the game needs to give you a little more, you know? You can grind at least a little bit faster, I'm just saying. But just a little bit faster would be nice. Okay. Oh my god, are you serious? I don't want to do this battle right now. I don't. I want to save. And end this. Actually, I'm just gonna... no, I'm gonna battle you. Might as well. Here we go. He got 4. Nexomon battle. This guy looks like Cervantes from Soul Calibur. Kinda reminds me. I don't know why, but it kind of reminds me of that. Spurt. Okay, I'm killing. Are you serious? 4 HP. Blue Soul. Okay, at least it is a stupid move. Okay, well, you're dead. Aristocan? Flashing Breath? That is a very interesting name for a move. It doesn't make any sense, but it sounds cool. Okay, Bite, that's 2 down. Dragon is probably gonna die with this guy, but not much I can do. Turtrauma. Okay, bring out Jita. You're probably not gonna one-shot this guy because he seems fairly powerful. Yeah, with HP, you know, too tanky. Wither. Okay, I'm gonna use a tackle. Alright, that's a kill. Sharno. I can't use electric on this guy. Unfortunately, you know, I can't. Okay, 76. I might die from this. Oh, wait, you did concentration. Tackle, and you're dead. Okay. Sweet. I guess I'll keep going. No, I need to end the video here. So, if you enjoyed this episode in any way, please be sure to leave a like. I would appreciate that very much. Thank you, and I will see you all next time. Bye-bye, everyone. Have a great day.